everyone, I'm Aisha. Welcome to my channel, Keep It Beautiful XO. Today's video is actually a two-in-one video. This is a day-to-night kind of look, just taking a simple day look and kind of revamping it into a nighttime look. This is actually one of my first tutorials, and I really hope you guys like it. This is actually the nighttime look, which is why it's so dramatic. If you want to do a daytime look and you're going out maybe later on, but you don't want to do too much, you can just throw in a few things in your bag just to kind of revamp the look. So I hope you guys really enjoy this. I know this intro isn't really descriptive or anything because I am in a rush and I really have to go somewhere. But I hope you guys enjoy the video, and yeah, just keep watching to see my daytime look. Alright, so the first thing you're gonna do is just prime your eyelids. I just used the primer that comes with the NYC individual eyes because I still have yet to get one. So you're just gonna prime all over up to the brow bone and just a little in the inner corner and right on your lower lash line. And you are just gonna take any kind of flat shader brush. I'm just gonna use this one from Eco Tools, and you're gonna take a kind of pinky champagne color. I don't know what color this is, it just my friend got it for me in like 7th grade, but it's just pretty much like a pinky champagne color. You're just gonna kind of dip it in on both sides like that and just sweep that all over your lid. Alright, once that's done, you're going to take a inner corner color. I'm using Nude by NYX, oops, and it's just in this kind of neutral palette. I'm going to be using this one right here. So you can use the same brush or a different one. I'm just going to use the same one. And just kind of dip that in. And you're also going to want to bring this color into your brow bone as a highlight. And then you are going to take a kind of blending brush or like a small pencil brush, just like a tapered crease brush. I'm going to be using a dark brown, is that what it's called? Dark brown in my NYX palette, and just put that into your crease and outer corner. So just very soft, it doesn't have to be very like defined or anything, just so that's it for the eyes. That's it for the eyeshadow. I'm just going to put one coat of L'Oreal Voluminous Lashes. So that is it for the eyes. I'll just zoom in so you guys could have a better look at it. So it's just very simple, neutral eyes. It's perfect to wear in the daytime. So now I'm just going to move on to the cheeks. So for the cheeks, I just want a really natural look. Since this is for the daytime, you don't really need too much blush. So I'm just going to be using, if I can find it, my favorite kind of cream blush, but it's actually a lipstick. It's this color, which you will see me use a lot in my videos because, I don't know, I just really like how it kind of gives a natural kind of flush to your cheeks. I'm just going to kind of blend that out really nicely. And for the lips, I am going to be using my, of course, favorite lipstick. This is perfect for daytime. I always use this lipstick for the daytime. It's just my Revlon Rosy Nude. You just want to take a tissue and just kind of blot off the excess. It's a lot of lipstick. And yeah, I'm just going to put a little of my e.l.f. lip shine. This is in bubblegum. And put a little extra gloss. And yeah, that is it for the daytime look. It's very natural looking. I really like this look. It's really nice and fresh. So I'm going to go ahead and do the nighttime look. Just a few easy steps to transform this look into a more dramatic kind of going out at night look. So just keep watching if you want to see how I do that. All right, so for the nighttime look, I'm just going to use a few simple steps just to kind of bump up this look a little more. So I'm just gonna be using one eyeshadow. So this is by Annabelle, and I'm sorry the name kind of like rubbed off. You can see I've used that quite a bit. This is just by Annabelle, and it's just a kind of charcoal grayish brown color. I'll just zoom in so you guys can see how I do that. Okay, so you're gonna take your kind of fluffy brush. So I'm just gonna take a little of this color and just kind of, you know, pack that on, tap off the excess. And then I'm just gonna put it on the outer corner and bring it a little into the crease. That'll just darken up the look, and I'll show you guys how. So just kind of in circular motions on the outer corner. So, and then keep like blending that into the crease a little bit. Once you're happy with that, you're just gonna use the same brush, kind of take off any excess on the back of your hand, like so, and then you're just gonna blend out that color with the other color. And then you are gonna also take a little bit more of the color and just kind of bring that into your bottom lashes, or sorry, your lower lash line. So just like so. Okay, so that is it for the eyeshadow. I'm just gonna do the same to the other eye, and I'll be right back. Now I'm just going to take my liquid liner. I'm using L'Oreal's Carbon Black Linear Intense, or Liner Intense. And I'm just going to do a slight wing on both eyes. Alright, so I can't find where I put my Kohl eyeliner, so I'm just going to use this one. I guess it'll work the same, but I'm just going to line my waterline. Just kind of press lightly so you can expose the waterline. Don't tug or pull, because that will kind of harm your eyes and, you know, premature wrinkles and stuff. Alright, so that's it for the eyes. It's a lot more dramatic than the other one, obviously. You can just see I kind of darkened up the crease. You know what, I'm gonna darken that up a little more, because it's not as dark as I wanted it to be. So I'll zoom you guys out so you guys can see better. Alright, now I'm gonna move on to cheeks. For my cheeks, I'm going to be using this MAC Mineralized Blush, and this is in, what is it, Buddy Up. So yeah, it's in Buddy Up. It's this gorgeous color. I absolutely love it. I forget what collection this is from, but I'll just like annotate it right over here. So yeah, it's from that collection. It is discontinued, but you can find it at CCO's in America. When I went to America, I actually bought this, so super pretty. I'm gonna put that on my cheeks with just any brush will work. So just add that in and just put that on my cheeks. Okay, and last but not least, the lips. For the lips, I'm just going to, first of all, dab off a little of that lip gloss that I put in the first look. Just dab that off. And then I'm going to take this L'Oreal Paris, Colorage. This is a 911. It doesn't have a name, but I love how they smell. So I'm just gonna put that all over my lips. This is just like a dark maroon, and it looks kind of scary, but don't worry, we'll lighten it up. So, just kind of smooth that all over your lips, like so. Dab off the excess, and I'm going to take this e.l.f. Lip Shine in Strawberry, it looks like that. And just put that all over my lips, just to kind of lighten it up and put a little extra gloss. So that is the finished look. I hope you guys really like this tutorial. I had a really fun time filming it. It's super easy to do. Just leave any requests down below of tutorials or outfit of the days or whatever you guys want me to do. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye. Hey guys, so I just finished filming a video and look what happened. I'm so mad. Do you see that? That is my MAC Pro Longwear Concealer, my holy grail item, and it just shattered, and I'm so mad. I think I'm gonna cry. This really sucks.